How many of you love the Lord more than anything today? Thank you, Levitical singers. Let's take a moment to review our church announcements.
People, praise family, and visiting friends. To all of our visitors, we welcome you to a place where you can maximize your potential. Here are some upcoming events and ministry opportunities here at the Cathedral of Praise. If you were born in the month of June, would you please stand up? For the second annual Community Service Day, beginning with a complimentary continental breakfast at 8:30 a.m., followed by a quarterly birthday celebration and volunteering in the theater. Sign up to serve in one of these areas: nursing home business, Alive Hospice, Ronald McDonald House, or you can come right here at the Cathedral of Praise with projects. Sign up in the foyer. Parents, please fill out the information form located in the foyer. If you have a child or children who have received any success in academics or athletics during the 2012-2013 school year, forms must be turned in by Sunday, June 16th. Students will be recognized on Sunday, June 30th. Calling all men, the month of June is the men's month of travel, which is made to the third Saturday church in spring. Fill the bus to take us in cars so we can commit during this time. All men are asked to sign up in the church office or see Elder Young, Minister Darius Willis, Deacon Michael Bray, or Deacon Kelvin Price. The event is this month on the third Saturday, June 15th. Also, Mother Hattie in the pastor's day would like to remind everyone that Father's Day is coming. If we want to bless our leader, we should make it on this Father's Day as we do every year. The media ministry is searching for pictures of fathers. If your husband is a good father, or if you have a good father, we want to show pictures of them. Please email the church at office@cathedralpraise.org or give your pictures to the church office by next Sunday. Soul Food Sunday will resume on next Sunday and will continue every second and fourth Sunday. Make plans to attend the Food Cooking Cups. Want a great meal, great prices, and don't want to worry about long waits or big crowds, then make reservations today for next Sunday.
I'm DeWitt.
And I'm Kim.
Together with our five kids, we are forever showing a family day. If God can bring our dreams to pass, He can do anything.
People still only know us for He wants it all.
But whatever it is, we gotta do it together.
Rapper Jones premieres June 5th on the Omaha's TV Outerbank. This concludes our non-class ministry opportunity. Remember that a dream realized is worth performing. Remember to follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, subscribe to us on YouTube. And if you're not able to attend service in person, join us on Sunday at 10:45 a.m. as we stream live on www.cathedralpraise.org. 2013 is the year of pursuing perfection in the perfect world. Now go and maximize your potential.
For those of you with cable, if you would, please tune in to See Forever Jones. I think that will be a good opportunity. Dr. Mary T. Maynard would like to meet with all women immediately following the 10:45 a.m. service, just very briefly. On behalf of Mother Haynes and the Scott and Mallory families, with warmest thanks, grateful hearts.